Grab a little chunk of deer hair, tie it down at the hook bend, and once behind the hook eye. Make sure to leave some space though. Trim it to your liking, split the deer hair on each side, add some synthetic strung silly fibers up top, split them to your liking, then trim up and clean the fly up, whip finish, and you are done. Guys, give this fly a try because you're not going to be disappointed.